Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up OBS virtual camera. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe 5-minute solution. The first step of the process is to download and install the OBS studio on your Windows device, and the next step of the process is to add the sources you wish to use when using the virtual camera. OBS Studio allows you to add various sources to your virtual camera feed, like your current monitor display, a media source, or a connected webcam. To add sources, simply go to the source box in the bottom section of the screen and click on the plus icon. And now you can select display capture, or you can select media source. So I'm going to select in here display capture and clicking on okay. Once your scenes and sources are prepared and ready to go in OBS studio, it's time to start the virtual camera. To do this, simply go to the controls dock in the lower right section of the screen and click on the button marked start virtual camera. And that's how you can do it. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5-minute solution. Thank you for watching.